Death Row, Last Meals, Part 2. Eileen Wuornos refused a final meal. She instead had a regular prison meal of a burger and snacks from the canteen. Robert Alton Harris requested a 21-piece bucket of Kentucky Fried Chicken, 2 large Domino pizzas, a bag of jelly beans, a 6-pack of Pepsi, and a pack of Camel cigarettes. Danny Rawling, or the Gainesville Ripper, requested butterfly shrimp, lobster tail, a baked potato, strawberry cheesecake, and sweet tea. Follow and like for more.